Two trains, A and B, leave town X for town Y at the same time as two trains. C and D, leave Y for X. A passes C 120 miles from X and passes D 140 miles from X. B passes C 126 miles from Y and passes D halfway between X and Y. If B and D go half the speed of A and C goes three quarters the speed of A, what's the distance from X to Y?